Unit 14. Leonardo versus Michelangelo. The Renaissance's Ultimate Painting Contest. April 27th. The city of Florence, Italy was buzzing with excitement in 1504. Its ruler had just commissioned two paintings for the Hall of the 500 in its town hall. Both paintings were to depict battles Florence had won, but it was the battle between the artists themselves that was capturing everyone's imagination. Leonardo da Vinci would paint one wall, while the opposite wall was given to his young rival, Michelangelo. Two of the greatest artists of the Renaissance, or indeed of any era, were going head-to-head. At the time, Leonardo was 51 and had earned his reputation as a genius. He'd recently finished the Mona Lisa, and his name was known throughout Europe. However, Michelangelo, then 29, was already being talked about as Leonardo's equal, or perhaps even his superior. Having just finished the now-famous David statue, he was ready to prove himself. Adding to the drama, the two men didn't get along. Leonardo described Michelangelo's paintings as wooden, while the younger man annoyed Leonardo so much with his antisocial attitude that Leonardo moved to France to avoid him. Sadly, neither painting was ever completed. Leonardo erected a huge scaffold for the Battle of Anghiari and tried out new paints. However, the paints ran together and the painting was ruined. As with many of his works, Leonardo lost interest in this project and moved on. Michelangelo, meanwhile, never progressed further than the drawings for his Battle of Cascina. He was called to Rome to work for the Pope, and the drawing was later destroyed. Parts of each work were copied by other artists and still exist in some form, but these fragments are all that remain of the greatest arts competition of the Renaissance.